Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. Dragonborn, blind, my wife is running off. Kalaya. There, it's the Draugr, they're over here. You alright? You okay? We're gonna go fight them. They were fighting the dragon last episode, the serpentine dragon. And the dragon is dead, I killed it, so now that's just them left. Where are they? Is it another dragon? Wait. Oh, I see. You want Fuzrada? Show you Fuzrada.
Fuzrada!
Hi! Shadows, take you. I think their soul's already gone. He's almost gone. Almost. Your death will be swift. Any more? Wait, no. All right, I guess that was all of them. I thought there was one more about. I'll skip on the bone meal. I have so much of it. Oh, a ruby. Cool. Alright. Wow, pretty. That's a big drop into the water. Don't push me. Alright, now I gotta find a way up into this place. Just shooting those arrows. Whoa. Scared me. A black soul gem and 5 gold. Wow. Look at this. A chest. Oh, common soul gem with common flawless emerald, 18 gold, ultimate stamina. Sweet. I got stuffs. I'll use that common right now. Ah, steps. Elixir of resist cold. Here's where this one was hiding out. We got here. Ultimate healing. Elixir of resist fire. Extreme magicka. Little soul gems. Wrong thing. I gotta go sell some stuff soon. Vigorous healing. Extreme magicka. What was it? I think ultimate healing was the other one we picked up. Hi. When I'm over there, I kind of hear things moving around. A little nook over here. Kind of cozy. Let's sneak, because I don't know. Oh, it's the fire. There's the wall. Okay. Four gold. I wonder if the dragon killed this one. Or destroyed it, as it may be. I don't know. Sneaking all over. Bend will. Use the bend will shout on the windstone. Okay. Your voice bends the very stones to your will. As it gains power, animals, people, and even dragons must do your bidding. Oh, is this what, what's his name is using? Mirak? Iron Sword of Burning. An Iron Sword of Embers. Hmm. If I could... What the hell was that? Oh, that was me. If I could carry that, I would. But I can't. Conjurer's Filter. Pretty good price. 287 gold. Steel Plate Boots of Frost Suppression. Cannot carry. Okay. So that is. Is there any more to this place? Guess not. There's why I drive Carlia crazy, because she tries to get to me and without jumping down places. I want to check this place out. Benkongerike? Alright. See what this says. Passed it on the way here, so might as well take a look. We gotta have some fun too. Oh, doesn't look exactly like Falmer. Could it be more of the Rieklings? Chest. Will they all be friendly to me now because I am the chief of, well, at least one of their tribes? Guess not.
The shadows will be your undoing. Stop this!
Nice try. Not friendly. Okay. So they're gathering all this stuff, like clothes irons and stuff. 21 gold. Some garlic. Pine thrush eggs. Search Rieklings. Oh, wow. Okay. How do I reach my hand all the way in there? 62 gold, potion of extreme healing. You know, a spear, a pot, and a plate. That's so funny. I'm like, I can't go in there. These little guys are pretty entertaining. So this one too, I guess. 57 gold. Well, they have gold. Didn't say that much. They both have 6 gold. A skull. Some gold in these urns. What? A caru? Hi. Don't fight me, stupid thing. It's a garnet. Oh, wheat. Thank you. Holy crap. It's ingot. For some reason, ingot is like, what? It's a pound, but acts as if it's like 15 pounds. Oh, that one's empty. Stool and the mirror's rot. Alright. Hmm. 18 gold and a potion of minor healing on the bristleback boar thing. Continue on. Remember, there's still this other way we haven't taken up there. North. Have some whole wheat. Okay. Dooby dooby doo. Oh, they got up in there. Knapsack with ultimate healing. Silver necklace. Oh no! I know your backpack is full, but maybe you yourself can.
What is it?
Carry some stuff.
No problem.
Uh huh. Just don't want you to wear anything. Do you have some books? You have a lot of books. All the books I gave you, look at that. I'm gonna sell these. Take these spell tomes. Oh, I have two copies of the House of Troubles. I can't give you those at quests. Alright. I'm not sure if this is a quest item anymore. This might be weighing me down. I'm not sure. You can carry. I'm gonna drop one of those. Thought I had Watcher of Stones already. Well, that helps. That definitely helps. Checking your stuff, you're good. Ultimate healing. Take one of these.
Alright. Good.
Good. Now, one of these books might not be stolen. Cool. That's the stolen one. If any of the Rieklings survive our assault, they can read that later. Oh. I was supposed to come through the other way. Two gold, potion of minor healing, which I'll pass up. A silver ring, I'll pass that up too. I got excited all for nothing. Ah, I see those things. Oh. I'll use some poison. Stamina poison? Why not? Well, this is the first time using a Dragonborn bow.
Shadows take you.
The old 1-2 punch.
Look.
Alright, honey, that's not effective. You're jumping right in the middle. Ugh, Carlia! Yeah, stop jumping in there like that. Jumps right in the middle. Alright. Cute little huts. I like their architecture a lot better than the Falmer. This icky crap. Gold. Alright, let's get into this stuff over here. Oh, there's actually a chest. Ebony helmet. 12 gold. Deer pelt. 9 gold. Another silver ring, which I don't want. You have to, like, step up. Forty-eight gold. I just like peeling up the roof and searching it that way. Oh, slaughterfish scales. Garlic. Ooh, a flawless sapphire. You still messing around over there? Fishers. They got some apples. Statue faces things. Okay, onward. Oh, you were inside the damn thing! Did I hit Carlia? Were you behind me and I hit you somehow? It scared the crap out of me. It burst out of the barrel. I was about to go up and see what was inside it. Holy crap. Well, this garnet and 12 gold. Hell yeah, they can fit in there. Alright, so we know that trick now. What's this? Oh! Aww. Looks like Stitch from... Well, they paint their eyes and their lips like that. Stop fighting us! I don't mean you any harm, we're just looking around. I'm the chief of the... whatever tribe. What the hell is this thing? Oh, I see. Will that work like this? Get him. One more. They gotta keep breaking out of urns and barrels and stuff like that. Crazy things. A drought of true shot. Huh. Well, there's all these, like, these metal bands or something. Just try. Okay, copper and ruby circlet, 42 gold. Orcish armor of major destruction, which I must leave. Potion of ultimate stamina, skull and a torch and spears. This one's full of stuff. Oh, look at the Bella statue. You're not gonna leave it. I have two of them ready. 2 pounds and worth 100, so not that great. You burst out of the urn? Yeah. Oh, burst out of the ice! Stop that. What? He went under? Oh, he came back up. 10 gold. Crazy, man. Crazy. Some more spears. Ah, that one almost... That one came closer. The reason I save, guys, is... game likes to crash so much. Alright, there's some activity over there. Look at the way they trot around. What kind of poisons do we have? Flee from combat, eh. Paralysis. Damage health. Frenzy poison? Oh no, only up to level 5. Oh no, probably not this level. Oh. Right. If they don't see me, they see her, so. Are they gone? They gone, sweetie? Alright. Six gold. Three gold. Is that like a cask or something? Can't get to that for some reason. 5 gold. My arrow back, 6 gold. And a sapphire. What's this? Oh, ale. A chef's tunic? Interesting. 2 gold. This one was poor. I don't think there's much down here. Alright, let's... That's my weapon. Well, I only have big gems, so... Alright, let's make our way back to where we were. Ooh. Turns Draugrish over there. Clam meat. Oh, pearl. There's this guy over here. 9 gold. Okay. An ash yam. I don't think there's anything down there, so we go this way. Leather boots. Ten gold. They gonna burst out of these? Yeah. Nine gold. Are these from the barrels? These bands? Cause I've never... I've never seen them by themselves before. Oh, Pac-Man. Yeah, because there's the slats. Okay. Oh, the Wisp Mother. Extreme stamina potion. Okay, that's it. Oh, spider eggs. That. Benkongerike Great Hall. Nords of Skyrim. Should go back and check that other area. Whoops, running into stuff here. Before we sign off the episode. Not the way. Not the way. Not too far. We've already set off all the traps and killed everything. I have a feeling it's just a small area. This little thing. Right, forward. Wait. Goes this way too. It's curly. Hold on. Bye. Supposedly. exactly? This way? This way. Alright, there's nothing there. But I know this, I guess. Oh no, I didn't take that. What am I heading back? I am. Sorry guys, wrong way. Try to find my way back by the entrance for that other way that we didn't go. Yeah. Back through here. Kidding. No. I could have sworn there was another way. There is, this way. Alright, let's just take a look. Oh, okay. Yep, little treasure area. Thought it'd be something like that. Novice lock, no problem. $17 gold and a scroll of Guardian Circle. Right. I really can't. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. I'll next episode, I'll meet you back at the Benkongerike or whatever the hell it's called, Great Hall, at that door. So, you have to watch me run through all this again. Thanks for watching as always, and this is Nord Pudding.